Lady Ishtar wanted to know if there's a way to change the email account associated with your YouTube account. And there is. Go to youtube.com and sign into your account. Go up into the right-hand corner where your name is. Click on it. Click Settings. Come across here. Click Email. In the middle here, it says email address and what your current one is. Click Change. Remove the email address here. Type in your new email address. And your password. Save email address. Now it's going to say they're sending you a email to verify that you are who you are and you want to change it. So go to your email account. It, open it up so you can see it. To verify your new email address, just click the following link. Click it. And your address is now, that's my take on it. Tell your contacts new address so they can communicate with you. Any items you shared will be continued to your account. And click it. Should be it. Switch accounts. Yeah, right here. And that's my take on it at charter.net. By the way, when you do all this, you end up at Google, so you got to go back to YouTube. Click on YouTube. That's my take on it. Click on Settings. Email, and there it is, your current email address, and that's my take on it at charter.net. Hope this helps. If you like the video, please click like, subscribe. If you have other questions about YouTube, let me know. See if I know anything about it or I can figure it out, I'll try and post a video for you. And as far as changing your screen name, I haven't been able to figure out another way to do that. I guess you just have to make another account. That's all there is to it. Bye.